Hello, my junior KG class students. How are you all? Fine? Superb. We will learn a story. Do you want to listen to that story? Very good. But before starting, give me a promise that you will give the answer. That which number was hidden in the story. Okay? Promise? Very good. Then let's start. Once upon a time, there lived an old man. His name was Max, Mr. Max. And you know what? Mr. Max loved number 9. He loved number 9. He had a pet dog and the name of the dog was 9. He kept the name of the dog 9. Oh, wow. Max and his pet 9. Max had 9 cups and 9 plates at his home. And you know what? Mr. Max lived on 9th floor. Oh yes, he lived on 9th floor. Yes. But you know what happened next? One day Max wanted to go to a picnic. Yes. So Max and 9 went to picnic. He booked the ticket of engine number 9. Yes, they traveled and ride. They enjoyed a lot together. And then Mr. Max started singing a song. Yes, and you know which song he started singing? Yes, he started singing engine, engine number 9. When it's ready, it will shine. Once again, engine, engine number 9. When it's ready, it will shine. Oh yes, they were so happy and they returned back home. Okay kids, now tell me which number was hidden. Come on.